You ready? Hey everyone, Shelby here. Hope you're well. Today we are going into the amazing world of geckos. With the help of Skit, we're gonna learn about the leopard geckos and then meet the Tokay geckos and see what makes them unique before heading off to an island where it's Christmas every day of the year. Stay tuned to find out what exactly I mean by that and if you'll get any presents. So let's get started. This is the leopard gecko. Although they've been bred as pets for more than 30 years, the leopard gecko is actually native to dry and semi-desert areas in Afghanistan, Iran, Iraq, and northwest India. Unlike most geckos, leopard geckos can actually move their eyelids. This helps to protect their eyes because they can't produce tears like we can. So to help keep their eyes nice and clean, they use their tongue, as you see here. Skit is helping keep her eye clean and ready for the hunt of insects. Leopard geckos cannot climb up smooth surfaces like most geckos can. This is because they do not have toe pads. Instead, they have little claws at the end of their toes. Skit here has finished shedding her skin. They do this to prevent their scent from being detected. In fact, Skit even ate part of her shed. It was pretty trippy and I should have got footage. So here's a link to see someone else's leopard gecko shedding their skin. Leopard geckos can actually detach part of their tail if they are grabbed, disturbed, or under extreme stress. This helps if a predator comes after them and grabs them. They can wiggle their bodies out, and their tail even continues to wiggle even after it's separated from the gecko itself. Regeneration of the tail does take time, so it's best that the leopard gecko uses their keen senses of sight and hearing to help avoid predators such as foxes and snakes. Looks like Skit is skedaddling away, so let's go find another gecko. Meet the charismatic Tokay Gecko. They are quite a chatty bunch. They make clicks, squeaks, barks, but also a loud Tokay noise, which is where they get their name from. Tokays are the second largest gecko species, but this little guy here is just a youngster. When he gets older, males can grow to 35 centimeters long and weigh up to 300 grams. While they are a common household pet, in the wild, Tokay geckos are found throughout Southeast Asia. But they've also been introduced in some areas outside of their native range, like the islands of Hawaii. Dude, where's your shadow? The Tokay gecko has an incredible ability to open up folds of skin that blend in with the tree bark, thus removing their shadow. Check out these wall-crawling geckos. Tokays have an incredible ability to hang on to glass and pretty much any surface. How do they do it? Well, look at their feet. Their feet have 5 toes, and on these toes, well, it gets quite hairy, literally, because hairs are everywhere, and each hair is strong enough to support an ant's weight. It is estimated that each toe of a Tokay gecko has 5,000 hairs per square millimeter. That is a hairy situation. Since 1980, Christmas Island in the Indian Ocean has witnessed catastrophic declines in reptile numbers. In fact, 4 of the 6 native reptiles are currently on the verge of extinction. And this includes the Christmas Island gecko. Now extinct in the wild, the Christmas Island gecko is in a captive breeding program with the hopes of re-releasing them into their native environment. Research and collaboration are making sure this happens. For more information, check out the links in the description below.
Thank you so much for watching and hanging out with Skit and I today. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. And if you haven't already, give a thumbs up if you like Skit here and share. Oh yeah, and subscribe too, because that's cool. Thanks. Bye.